Did you know that Mr. Flavona Daniel and his third daughter Kaima are both birthday mates, and they were both born on 23rd of November, and this is how they celebrated their birthday.
So you look like your papa. Your eyes. Kaima. Kaima.
Papa.
Celebrate you all, my awesome viewers, as I welcome you back again on my beautiful and entertaining channel, If It's Star World. Of course, my only obligation and assignment is to bring to you celebrity news updates using sliding photos and video clip content of your favorite celebrities, simply for information values and entertainment purposes. Is this the first ever video you are watching on my channel that adventure your love for entertainment brought you to my channel? Kindly please promote and publicize my channel by simply clicking on the red icon down below to subscribe to my channel and endeavor to do turn on the notification bell that is right beside the subscribe button. Of course, its function is to always notify you once I upload a new video.
Onada nomu ya nomu ya. Ome mojo to seka birthday ma bro. Ewa ke ewa. Una figo nuna. Olo mwa kanalo. If gona zi nona milia tobu. Fura isi nona enu ya. Ifu kwa nya vazi na noda yena. Ifu zi ebe baba na lachi ele na kwa da zi ola ta. Inezi eti yo filos.
Iti golden spoon.
Inezi e ha. Ome mojo to. Is here for Wabogu. Obu Mandena for Saxon. What if Obu Robia? Forgive. There's the Enchia Kunia. Yeah, dear Lonto. I don't know, dear. It is here.
Amorous.
Ogene. Aizu. I need Ramigo Siro Munga and Run. You know me, man, if my room walk and
celebrating the birthday of her husband. Sandra Uchechi Okabo, aka Google One or Flavor, wrote on his Instagram page while uploading the picture of his husband Flavor Nabania and his second daughter Kaima Okurule. She captioned it and said, "On a day like this, when two special people were born, twins from different generations, father and daughter, is there anything else more amazing? I doubt it. Happy birthday, Ijele Worldwide. Happy birthday, Kaima. Baby.
Happy birthday to you."
And of course, Flavor Nabania's in-law Chris Okabo, who is the younger brother of Flavor Nabania's wife Sandra Uchechi Okabo, the uncle of Kaima, celebrated Kaima on his Instagram page saying, "Two really is a lucky number. Like when I found out that I won't just have one niece anymore but two, aren't I lucky? When I found out the love I felt for Manachi, I did feel it again times two because of you. Aren't I lucky? When I realized that I won't be hiring just one baby voice in the house anymore but two. Aren't I lucky? When I knew that I won't be carrying and tossing one baby in the sky anymore but two. Aren't I lucky? Right now, everything are double. The joy, the laughter, the happiness, everything, all because of you.
I just want to say thank you. Thank you for making an already perfect family even more perfect by choosing to come into our lives. Thank you for multiplying our joy. Thank you for expanding our hearts, making us know that even with all the love we already feel, there is room for more. Thank you for the smiles you put on our face every day when random thoughts of you fill my head. Thank you for being a reminder that God really is kind, because only Him can decide to send one of His favorite angels in the form of a baby into our lives. You are too young to know this, but you choose the right family, a family from a long line of kings, noble stars, because of hope, leaders, world changers, and inspiring personalities, both on your father's and mother's side, and most importantly, a family whose head is God Himself.
Happy birthday to you!
For the first time in my life, I must admit that I am shocked with Anna Banner's decision. Yes, indeed, Anna Banner has already moved on. Did you know that Anna Banner did not celebrate his baby daddy's birthday? In fact, on the same day, she only uploaded the beautiful picture of her on her Instagram page celebrating herself, and also she did not even bother to celebrate her baby's daddy on the page of her daughter Sophia on Instagram page. That means baby mama and daughter did not celebrate the birthday of Flavana Bania. But why?
My mommy. Say that again.
I love my mommy and she's not here yet. And
Sophia, what kind of accent is this one? What did you say again, please?
My mom is, I love her, but she's not here. She's still where she
is. And it is a wrap on how Flavana Bania and his third daughter celebrated their birthday together, and also how Flavana Bania's wife, Sandra Uchechi Okabo Ugobowan of Flavor, celebrated the birthday of her husband and also her second daughter. Thank you guys so much for watching, and thank you for watching from beginning to the end. Do endeavor to copy and paste this video link on all your social media platforms. I can't wait to see you again in my next video upload, and bye bye.
To se kabad de ma bro e gba ke gba na figo nuna allu mo kanalo if gonna as na amelia to for right na nenua if gonna have as na another yena if you see ebe baba na la chile na kwoda zu orata inezie ti o flos
with you golden spoon
inezie ha memo joto is ya for gbagbo ogun
pana
obu ma ndina for sax amori for obu obia je fugide 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 ezie nche kunia ya ndi lo nto aga no dia ezie
amoros
ogene azu azu lezu eni drama igosi room nuna nanu nuna nuna mi mari ma olu mwa kana.